coming up tonight at 11 on NBC5.
He's already been charged in connection to the death of two sisters in a crash. Tonight, a Vermont man is back behind bars. His list of new charges tonight.
Plus, why some conservationists are concerned about a potential decrease in gun sales.
Active night, thunderstorms on the weather map. Once this cold front goes through, though, that doesn't change everything.
That's tonight at 11 on NBC5.